Hi everyone. This video is about how to fix the Windows 10 restore points missing or gone issue. Method 1: Enable System Restore. Type Control Panel in the search box and click Open to open it. Choose System in the main interface. Find System Protection in the left panel and click it. Go to the System Protection tab and select a drive to check. And then click Configure. Then you need to check the turn on System Protection. Click Apply and OK to continue. Method 2: Check Volume Shadow Copy Services. Press the Windows key and R key together to open the run box. Type Services MSC in the box. Then click OK to continue. Select the Volume Shadow Copy service from the list. Check whether it is running. If it is not running, you can right-click it and choose Start from the context menu. Method 3: Check Corrupted System Files. Type CMD in the search box. Right-click the first result to choose Run as Administrator. In the pop-up command prompt window, type SFC Scano and press Enter. If there is any error showing after you have inputted the above commands, it means that your hard drive may be failed or is corrupted. This could be the cause of the system restore points missing. Method 4: Try System Restore Point Alternative. Double-click Minitool Shadow Maker to open it. Click Keep Trial. Click the Backup tab. Click the source part to choose the source you want to back up. Click the destination part to choose the destination to store your image. Then, click the Backup Now button to start the system backup process immediately. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.